Aquí estamos, amigos, en la isla de la ciudad, Isla de la Cité. Y te voy a mostrar la línea, la cola, para entrar en la Capilla Santa, la Saint-Chapelle. Voilà. Tous les touristes qui vont entrer. Aussi ce garçon ici, esperando la entrada a la Santa Capilla. Mire, mire, toda la gente por allá, por allá, por allá, esperando. Órale. Well, I'll tell you this, I ain't going in today. Mm-mm. I'll come back some other early in the morning time. Parce que je suis fatigué. Au revoir, mes amis. Seems funny. I was just here a few nights ago. It looked so different then. So noisy. Different kind of noise. Someone else making their pictures. Back up that way. The Pont Neuf is back up that way. I believe I made a mistake the other night and said I was on the Pont Neuf. But no, I was here on Pont Saint-Michel. Of course, the really fascinating thing is the cathedral. It appears that there are people up there on the towers. It's one of the great sights of Paris, to go up on the cathedral tower. I don't think I'm gonna climb that staircase. Pero aquí estoy haciendo mi vlog. Puente San Michel. Exactamente en el lugar donde estaba la otra noche, a las 3 de la madrugada. Ahí está el café donde tomaba mi Cuba Libre Doble. Right over there. Yes, I was sitting right in there. Allí estaba yo. Tomando mi Cuba Libre. For a California poet like myself, the real center of Paris has got to be the Shakespeare and Company bookstore. Now, it doesn't hurt that it's right across the river from Notre Dame. It does hurt, however, that I just missed the bells ringing in the tower. That would have been sweet to put on the video. But I can't because they done wrong already. At this moment, for perhaps the first time since I've arrived here in Paris, I feel like I am in Disneyland. The sensation not only derives from the famous landmark, but the line waiting to get in. I mean, look at them. There they go. Into the castle. I'm sorry, it's not a castle. Underneath the plaza of Notre Dame is the museum of the crypt, the archaeological crypt, an excavated area revealing remains from the Roman, which you can see behind me, the medieval and the classical period. Here's some of the details of the illustrations hanging on the walls. But the core of the exhibit remains these excavations of ancient foundations that were buried as the city grew on top of it. There's all sorts of spectacular graphics illustrating the... Here's a view of the ancient city, Lutetia. Here's a speculative portrait of existed. Here is the Ile de la Cité, where Notre Dame is, the left bank, and over here, the right bank. I love history, so this place is quite a little delight for me, except that there's staircases. Now we're coming into the medieval period. See an old staircase used to lead down underground. This was the shore of the river where the city got its impetus. In fact, It's claimed that this is the river wall itself, against which the boats would tie up and unload their cargoes. You can see how this museum elegantly integrates the fictional aspect of the video and the actual physical remains of the ancient city. Paris has always been a city of great business industry. From its first days as an island community of merchants, fishermen, and it quickly grew beside the river to become a very important town in northern Gaul, in the Roman Empire, and then the Kingdom of France. This is my street. Next door, you see that black place down there? That's a very fancy bar. There were lines outside last weekend. This is my door. This is my street. Now you have to do this to get in, but I'm not going to show you. Sometimes it doesn't close all the way. This time it did. Now then, here's our mailboxes. I've got one, but I don't use it. No one's mailing me anything. And then we have to put a key in to open the next door. Do this. Yes. We come in. Now, I don't go out there. That's another part of the building, but down there and to the right is a staircase that goes up to a closet, storage closet that's part of the deal, but I don't have enough stuff to need a storage closet. This is the godsend here. Instead of going up 5 flights of stairs, I take a little elevator. Look, there he is. And I'm on floor 5. The door closes. Yes. And we go up. Up, 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 slowly, slowly. 225 kilograms for 3 persons. Well, I hate to tell you this, but I weigh 170 kilograms. So, you wouldn't want to have 3 of me in here. No. See, the door opens, and then we push open the door, and we're out here in the hallway. Now there's one more place up to the roof. The elevator doesn't go up there. Here's a hall window. You see how beautiful the light is? And this is my door over here. Yes, this is my door. And I, can you see the key, the old key? I put it in and open the door. And there's my little room. There's my little room. Yes. So I'm home.